This is what residents in a North Phoenix neighborhood have been dealing with, what they call a wasp infestation. This is one of the many nests we've come across, and if you take a close look, you can actually still see some of the dead wasps inside. They found them on roofs, pools, and mainly in bushes. It's become such a widespread problem, they've reached out to ABC 15 for help.